candidates. Let's start with finding out your perspective on the role of government. If you could wave a magic wand and everything that we have in our current government structure, all the programs, all the agencies could be wiped away, and you were told you could recreate it from scratch, but you could only have the government do three things, what would those three things be? We start with Phil Bryant.
Well, I think the role of government is to protect our liberty. I think that's what the Founding Fathers said, is they are here to protect your individual liberties. They're also here to protect you by our military and police. So the role of government is to add to that protection of your liberties by saying we want to make sure we protect anyone in America's liberties and safety against both foreign and domestic threats. So we want to make sure that we do that. And I think, finally, protect our borders. One of the primary responsibilities government should have is to say, this is the United States of America, and if you want to come here legally, we welcome. But if you want to cross our borders, then you have to understand we have a responsibility to make sure that's taken care of. So protect your liberties, create the order of a strong military and the police that might be able to protect you against those that would violate your rights, and finally protect the borders of the United States of America. That's what I'd start with.
Hudson Holliday.
Yes, sir. Well, that's a good question. But first place, the government needs to level the playing field and protect the weak. Protect the weak. And support an environment that fosters growth and prosperity, where the American dream can be realized. From the poorest man can rise up from nothing to be something. That's what the role of government is. The role of government was designed to protect us from others. Too often it has assumed the role of protecting us from ourselves. And ladies and gentlemen, that has to stop. Thank you.
Dave Dennis.
Our founding fathers had three or four major tenets in the Constitution and in the preamble that they put out for us to consider. Life, liberty, the pursuit of happiness. All of those are in play. Of course, your organization has a book that's called Principles of Governing. One of them says, just because a problem exists does not mean government should solve it. That is what has fundamentally taken place in this country, is that people look to the government not as the last line of defense, but as the absolute first line of defense. That's what candidly has to stop. And if you could go from scratch with a blueprint for America, it would be let government be the absolute last level of self-defense in terms of our social concerns and other items. Life, liberty, pursuit of happiness would be the main areas that you have to concentrate on.